I'll show you how to delete or deactivate a Facebook account when the account ownership and control option that contains the delete and deactivation options isn't available. Take note that these solutions only work on a browser, not the app. So, if you're on a mobile device, follow the steps in the web browser, and if you're on a laptop or computer, the steps will be straightforward. Additionally, you need to watch this video via a browser that you're going to use for logging into your Facebook account. This is because I've provided some links in the video description that you're going to click on, which will be very easy to do so if you're watching via a browser than via the app. So at some point, you're going to copy those links, but then if you find difficulty copying them, then you can just click on them direct. So this is how to deactivate your account. First, open any web browser and log into your Facebook account. Then go to the video description here and copy the first link. After that, paste the link into the address bar of your browser and hit enter. You will then be prompted to enter your password, and that will allow you to deactivate your account. If this doesn't work for you, the next steps show how to reveal both the deactivate and delete options. But before we proceed, if this video is helpful, kindly give a thumbs up and also subscribe to the channel for more tutorials like this. So, the first option is, while still logged into your Facebook account in the browser, copy the second link from the video description. Next, paste this link into the address bar of your browser and hit enter. This should then reveal the account ownership and control option, allowing you to choose either the delete or deactivate option. Now the other option is, while you're still logged into the browser, if you're using a mobile browser, tap the three dots at the top right corner of the browser, then choose enable desktop site. Once the desktop version is loaded, go to the video description and copy the third link. Paste it into the browser and instantly, the deactivate and delete options will appear. So thanks for watching, share this video, and see you in the next one.